Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 946. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 946 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because 946 is even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 4, 1, 4, 7, 3, right? Now, is this 473 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? 15 times is 45. 2, 3. No, it is not divisible by 3. Let's check it with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is also not divisible by 5. Let's check it with 7. 7, 6 are 42. 5, 3. No, it is not divisible by 7 also. Let's check it with 11. 11, 4 is a 44. 3, 3. Yes, with 11 it is divisible. 11, 4 is a 44. 11, 3 is a 33. Right? So you will be left with 43. Now this 43 is further not divisible by 11. And on that 43 is itself prime. So to divide this 43, you need 43 on the left hand side. And when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1. And once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 946, that is 2 cross 11 cross 43. Now if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 946. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.